So today I'll be working on some more puzzles. And I think recently I've been discovering I'm hitting like a wall. But 'cause I was at 25, 50-ish, but then I dropped back to 24, so let's see if today we can do better. So first problem. Wait, it's just checkmate? Okay, that was too easy. Okay, now I gotta think. Wanna check. What's the follow-up? Check, check. Oh yeah, now I see it. This and then here? Oh. Wait, check. This goes there. I can't think. Sorry. So if I do this, takes the pawn, I just check. Because I want to protect this pawn, but I don't know exactly how to end it. Oh, can I do this? Hey, let me just calculate this. Check, king goes down, and then one more. Yeah, okay, it's over. And then this, check. Okay, doing pretty good today. Okay. Queen's under attack. Bishop. Is this a trapping queen problem? Or like make the queen move and then kill the knight? No, but my queen's under attack first, so kind of have to move it somehow. But the problem is I need like a forcing move. What can I do? Wait, so let's try taking the knight. If I go here, where can the knight go? Over there. No, it's trapped. Right? Because if I do this. It's over. Or not. Shoot. Oh yeah, I discovered you got this analysis tool, which allows you to. Then you did this. H3 check? Oh, I'm dumb. You can take the bishop. You can take the bishop. Okay. Right. Like last time, think a bit more. Okay, so my idea is Check here, and then king needs to go to one of those two squares. If it goes to that one, I'll check by taking the pawn. It has to move to queen. And then I use a knight to check. He moves the king. And then I got nothing else. Okay, but if I do this check and he moves the king to the other square, then I can just knight check and it's over. Right. So how about if I check here and then I move the king? I can't go there because this. No, yes, it takes first. If I. No, but it has to be this queen move, right? And then king goes down. If I exchange queens, he takes it, and then there's nothing. No. Take queen up. Oh yeah, no. And then knight check. If it moves the king, then queen down. Oh, okay, I see it. I think I see it. So like this, take knight check, and then knight down. Queen down. There we go. Okay. Just one wrong. Okay, what's this one? I wanna take the knight and then no, I think I see it. It has yeah, it's take the knight, king up, queen queen take the pawn check, he takes the bishop and then no, but if it takes a bishop, I just kill immediately. Okay, yeah, got it. Then check, and then this kill. Okay, so only one wrong today. And the puzzles were easier? I know. And the next part, Puzzle Rush. Puzzle Rush, let's do. I don't want to do 5 minutes. My record's already like pretty good. Let's do survival today. Might be longer. Okay, so this is just checkmate. Back rank. Another back rank, and also take the rook. What's this? Oh, this mate. This one. I'm black. Sometimes I forget the color. It's just this. Okay. Since it's survival, I'll just go a bit more slower than I usually do. But it's. And kill the knight. Just think a bit further. So, queen takes a pawn check. Knight. And it's over. Yeah, okay. Check. Knight. Okay. Oh, this is cool. Take the pawn. And then king goes down. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, this is one of the back ranks. Yeah. Check and back rank. Okay. Let's check this one and then move that way. Dude, yeah. Okay. I calculate so much, but nothing. Okay, this is just mate. This is another mate. This is also an. Oh, shrek. Okay, let's take the knight first. Right, okay, now it's mate. I messed up. Huh? Right, check. King goes that way. But the knight controls. Wait, okay. This one, I gotta think a bit. What is asking me? I have a bishop. But no, the knight also controls that square, so we don't know what it's trying to do here. Is it just. No. There's no. You can't attack the knight either, because it's all defended, so. Don't know what want. This one I don't know. Wait, material. I'm losing material, so there has to be some trick. Oh, yeah, okay, so dumb idea. Queen goes, king goes one step that way. I go queen to b7 for a8. And then wait, what can you do after that? There has to be something. No, he can just move a pawn and it's fine. What is this? Wait, this is just 800? Am I being dumb? Oh, I shouldn't be losing here. I want to give up. Just a bit more, just a bit more. Let me think a bit on this. The thing is, I don't know how to mate him. Is there a mating problem? I don't know. I might give up. Like this pawn? But then. No. Let's just assume it's this queen move. Hopefully. It was a queen move. Oh, okay, now we can think a bit more. Why does that help? Bishop takes, takes. That does nothing. I don't know. Oh, wait, oh, it's a freaking back rank mate problem. Oh, my boss. That took way too long. Okay, anyways, let's just get through this. Okay, so it's a discovered. Oh, I'm pretty sure it's this. Has to be this. Okay, and then first and then kill the rook. Okay. We're back on track. Back on track. Wanna do. Wait, what's that? Check. There's no follow-up, so it's just take the rook, I think. Oh. Take the queen first and then the rook. Okay. Okay. You got this. You sure this one is queen check and then queen has to block by a rook check and then. Yeah, okay. Queen check and then check from behind, take the queen. Okay. Okay. We're getting there. We're getting there. Yeah, this is just bishop. And then queen down, mate. Okay, no errors yet. No errors yet. Come on. It's queen check? Queen check, and then king goes left or right, and then knight. But that doesn't do anything. It's not back rank. It's not trapping anything. Oh, no. Oh, queen check. King goes to f8, it's over. King goes to h8. Knight check on f7. That forces king go back to g8. Oh! Yeah, it's a smothered mate. Okay, got it. Got it. I calculate so much! Why is this? Oh, this is a fork and take back, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay. This, I'm pretty sure, is the force mate. Yeah. And then I just take it. Okay. What is this? This is a mate. This forces that which queen covers that diagonal. Oh, okay. This check, king moves out. Or in, sure. I'm white. Hate this one because I need to figure out where to put the king. Why do I care? So that there's no other check. What where can it go? Hey, one sec. If I go somewhere and then somewhere, that's almost mate. And that's mate. No, that's almost mate. Just sideways. Sidestep that. Crap. Then that does. I don't know. Oh no, I'm taking the rook, so I just need to force him to keep being on the move. I think it's this one. Please. Okay, awesome. Okay, and then keep forcing him. Okay, we're good. Rook sacrifice? Check somewhere. Take down over. Yep. Why? Can't just take it. I really want to just take it. If I take it, could just literally just take it. Wait, let's see. If I use bishop and then kill the pawn, that pawn takes, and then queen check. No, I can do that one move later. Rook takes is a bit more deadly, I think. Frick, I think I'm just gonna rook take. Cause I'm winning anyways. Okay. Oh, okay. This one has come with a check and then start. Yeah. Then I take the rook first, and then I get an extra rook. Oh, still on a streak. Let's keep going. Oh, okay. This is just that. Wait. No. Oh, no. Wait. If I take the pawn, bishop, that defends, but I can take this bishop first, right? Right. Okay. Almost messed up. This one is review. Wait, what? There's a follow-up to this? I'm still down material. Oh no, it's trapped, I think. So just do this because it can't move. If I take the knight goes down. No, take the knight. Take the knight. Is this just a mate? It's just a mate. Okay. Still in a streak. This is a queen pin. Fairly certain it's a queen pin. Oh no, wait. Is there any hidden checks? Because I'll check first. Yeah. Shoot! Should have thought about that bit longer. Dang. Okay. No more mistakes. This is mate. Oh no, end games. I mean, this is simple, but the other ones will be way harder. Okay. Queen first. Okay, now what? Just don't allow. Oh, okay. Okay. Come on. Take the knight? I'm pretty sure it's take the knight and you can't take back because the pin. Huh? Oh shoot. No, that's not it. That's not it. Oh no, it's like this. I forced it. What? Ah shoot. Okay, now I'm gonna think a bit more. This one should be just check and take the rook. Check and take the rook. Check and take the rook. Or not. It's an end game, isn't it? Wait, okay. King. Yeah, okay. I remember seeing these types of simple pawn end games somewhere. Oh yes, no, I can end it. It's check and then mate back rank. Just check something. Okay. No more mistakes like last time. Just checking. Okay, so I can check like this. Okay, now I can queen pin, but is there anything better? No, wait. If I queen pin him right now, like with rook e7, he can take my queen. I take his queen, he takes my rook, and I'm down. Or I take the rook. He takes with King Oi Bishop, then a queen pin him. And yeah. Wait. Let me think this through. I take the rook, king moves, queen pin, something, I take, he takes. And then we both have a bishop and a rook, but he might be in better position, so it has to be something better. Or not. Or I take the rook. No, if he takes it with the bishop, he loses material. Takes it with the king, I check. King goes to back to e2, and then what's the next move? No, there's nothing there either. Queen takes f3 rook. And then check. Okay, so I think it's. Hold up, so queen takes, king goes down, queen pin. No, I can't repin the bishop either. This is dumb. I don't see it. It has to be the rook, right? But like the e1 rook. Hold up. No. Hold up. If I do d2, check. Bishop down. Oh no. Oh. Good thing I did. It's this, right? Because the bishop takes, I take it with the rook one more, and it's mate. Yeah. Ah. I almost messed up. Well, I've always almost messed up, so what am I saying? What is this? I mean, I need to. Check. Check. I'm not catching him that way. Check. Okay, so how about this one? Rook H6 check. And then g7, knight, f5 check. That protects a rook and checks. That only leaves f8. Oh, that's cool. And then mate, because E7 to G7 is covered. Check. Check. And then mate. Yeah. I think this is the record for me. Let's see. Just take the bishop, queen takes. Oh no, it's getting harder. Oh no, this is a fork, right? Yeah, it has to be the fork. Fork. Then. Okay. Okay. This has to be some mate thing. I'm pretty sure it's rook to f8, g king to g6. Rook to G5, check. King to H6. What's the final blow? What? Alright, how about, yeah, F8, G6, rook to E6, and then it only goes to H5, H5, and then pawn. Okay, yeah, got it. This. Wait, let me just double check this. Yeah. No blocking, right? Yeah, no blocking. And then this is mate. Okay. Okay. Got this one. It's a bishop check. King, and then g3. Go back, and then mate. Okay, yeah. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, okay, I see it. Let's take this rock and then. Oh, I didn't see that part. I should. I really should. What? I mean, I can just do dumb moves, but I'm pretty sure there has to be something. Like, if I hold out, I'll win, but. Wait, just double check I can end it. So it's Queen G8 on then check back and then it's safe. It's literally safe. Well, literally only have one move. F3, because if check, I just go G and then it doesn't have a second check. But if I do G3, rook check, and then rook down through this diagonal. Yeah, so if I move the king up, it's horrible because rook H5 check, move somewhere, and then okay, yeah, there's only one move. Really certain it's this. I didn't see that. So I'll just can't check me if I go. Oh no, he can't. He can on H7. Let's go to G7, allow the check. He moves, but that's one tempo. Then I literally have to do this. There's more. I don't want to mess up. Oh, and it's threatening that. If I move the king, no, rook takes the other rook. I literally have to do this move, right? Oh, that was hard. That was hard. And I'm still alive somehow. Okay. Oh, wait, okay, let's double check. Bishop to G5. Has to, king goes to E8, rook there. Nothing because I just take it. Okay, yeah, got it. Then this, and then this mate. Okay. That's good. That was good. Okay. I mean, it has to be bishop takes, right? Wait, no, but that's not good enough. Oh, wait, bishop takes. Takes check, check, and then bishop to check, check that way. Also, mate. Okay, now if bishop takes and He doesn't take. I still fall. Okay, so it's probably bishop takes. And then. Okay, now it's over. Oh, I forgot that move. There's more. Okay, so if I check like queen to a4 check. Queen to a4 check. King goes somewhere. Check. Wait. A4 check. King goes to c5. Say. No, that's stupid because that just gives a rook. C4. And then. And then I c4 that. He has to go d4. d4. Oh, no, I have to, right? See if A4 check, D5. Oh, no, and then, and then D1, Rook D1 check. Yeah, it's probably this. Oh, then that's just. Rook two behind and queen. Am I going this far? I'm not surprised she have lost. Oh no, this is easy. It's just f2, g1, and then since it's protected, it's over. Oh no. Holy crap, that was close. Almost lost. Oh, and then bishop. Bishop check. Then it's on the white squares, not the dark squares. I shouldn't be this far out. Wait, I'm almost at my normal puzzle score. What? I want a queen sack. No, wait, no, that does nothing. If I do h3, can I hold out? Not really. Yes, I can, I think, 'cause if there's f6 check. It's H7 and then nothing. Because the queen can't check me on H7. Yeah, because there's no diagonals to use, so I can hold out. No. But if I do H3 and knight goes to yeah, but then I can do rook. But can I still hold out? Okay. Queen F3 check. F7. And there's can I? Let's just let's pretty okay. YOLO. Ah, no, I was just too tired. Sorry. It's probably e4, like knight e4. I don't know, I'm too tired. Anyways, that's it.